Ava, I am so incredibly appreciative of your time. From one busy woman to another, I just wanted to make sure you were aware of the tragedy that occurred last week in the women's locker room. Whew. I was viciously attacked by Roxanne Perez, and you can still see some of the bruising here on my beautiful face. Thankfully, I do have a very nice bone structure as is. However, that doesn't give Roxanne an excuse to assault me. I feel as though she has some anger issues. And I recommend, for the betterment of the women's locker room, this brand, and Roxanne herself, that she enlist in some anger management classes. And I know that you care about the safety of our NXT superstars. It's paramount, so.
Oh, absolutely, Arianna. I understand.
Great. I knew you would. So what are our next steps? Because I do have some recommendations.
Well, the next step in Roxanne's mind was actually a match against you at New Year's Eve.
Oh my goodness. Bless her heart. How did she take the rejection? Well, I hope.
Well, actually, it wasn't rejected because it was decided that it was a great idea. So next week, it will be you against Roxanne Perez at New Year's Eve. Good luck.
Oh, that's nice. Great.